was gnawing off another man's face.
Theories include an airborne plague,
a large section of flesh torn away as if by a rabid dog or
we're
a wild
told man. That most of the injuries are bites, not gunshot or stab wounds.
The quicker people can get off the streets and into their home, the quicker the appropriate federal and state agencies can reach these.
Whatever's going on, it seems to be far over.